North. One of the Spitfire and KittyHawk, both aircraft, of course, partnered in precision battles in the European field. In 1942, the Battle of Australia was only theirs. These were the aircraft operated by 75 and 76 Squadron that halted the enemy drive to the south.
The Boomerang was the stopgap measure of the Australian government while it waited for the KittyHawk.